I had someone reach out to me asking me if I could do a stone inspired by a black hole, and I absolutely fell in love with this idea, but I wasn't quite sure how to do it. After a few different experiments, I decided to do the black dots in the center and bring the orange in on the outside. And to bring that orange color towards the center, I decided to do like little top dots on top of all the black dots, creating like this swirl effect that draws your eyes straight towards the center.